हेलो चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। वेलकम टू नागेश करस के ऑर्किड स्कूल चैनल शोलापुर। आई निकिता टीचर टीचिंग यू सोशल स्टडीज फॉर ग्रेड 3। यस चिल्ड्रन, टुडे व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न, या वी आर गोइंग टू रिपीट लेसन नंबर 3, दैट पीपल्स इन आवर लाइव्स। एंड इन द प्रीवियस सेशन व्हाट वी हैव सीन, यस वी हैव सीन लेसन नंबर 3, पीपल्स इन आवर लाइफ। What we have learned in this lesson, children? Can you tell me what we have learned in the lesson? Who are the people who help us and it is very important to us? Yes, tell me. Who are the people who are really important to us? Yes, what we have learned in this lesson? Yes, our teacher, doctors, policeman, again postal worker. These are the very important in our day-to-day life because they help us a lot. Now children, before let us revise this lesson again. Before that, I will ask you some questions and you have to give me the answer. Tell me, who teaches you in the school? Yes, who teaches you in the school? Give me the answer. Yes, come on. Yes, correct, teachers. Now tell me, when you are ill, You are not feeling well. That time where you go? Who will help you that time? Yes, give me the answer. Yes, doctors. Yeah, correct answer. Next question. Now tell me, suppose your things are lost. Your things are lost and you want to search the things. Then who will help us? To whom you will go? Yes, give me the answer. Yes, correct, policeman. Now we want to send a letter, and suppose our letters came to us, and who will deliver those letters to us? Who will help us? Yes, give me the answer. Yes, postman. These are the people who really plays an important role in our life, and that's why we call them people in our life. Okay children, now what we are going to do in this today's session, we are going to see some questions, answer, and some presentation, animation, and interactive task. Okay children, now what you are going to do, you are going to open your Canopy textbook. Turn to Canopy textbook and lesson number 3, you are going to open page number 14. Okay children, what you are going to do, what I am going to do now, I am going to play an audio. You have to listen it carefully. When the audio is playing, that time you have to read with the help of the audio. Okay children, understood? Okay, let's start with the audio of lesson number 3.
People in our lives.
In this lesson, you will learn about people who help us, like teachers, doctors, police, postal workers.
Think about all the things you did yesterday, from morning to evening. Make a list of the people who helped you during the day.
There are some people who play an important role in our lives. Without the help of these people, life would be really difficult. Our teachers. After our parents, it is our teachers who are very important to us. They teach us how to read and write, to paint, sing, and dance. They also teach us good habits, manners, and values. Teachers take us on trips, picnics, and nature walks where we learn to fun. No wonder we celebrate 5th September as Teachers' Day every year, to show our love and respect for our teachers.
Yes, what we are going to learn in this lesson? People's in our life. First, who is the important role in our life? Yes, of course, teacher. After our parents, teachers plays an important role because our first guru is our parents. And what teacher teaches you in the school? She teaches you to read and write, and how to paint, how to sing and dance, and she also teaches you a good habits, manners, and values. Okay, Where teachers even take you for trips, picnics and nature walk, where we learn through fun. And on this occasion, when we are celebrating on the occasion of 5th September, we are celebrating Teachers' Day every year. Why we are celebrating Teachers' Day every year? To show our loves and respect for our teachers. Okay, children, understood what the teachers plays an important role in your life? Okay, let's see next about doctor.
Doctor. We go to a doctor when we are ill. When we have fever or any other illness, our doctor prescribes medicines and tells us what to eat and how long to rest. We also go to a doctor for vaccination against some diseases like polio, typhoid and cholera. When we are very ill, our doctor advises us to go to a hospital. The doctors and nurses working there look after us. Every city has one or more hospitals. Many villages have dispensaries or clinics to treat the sick.
What is there in this? Suppose when you are ill, then where you will go? Of course, you will go to doctor. What doctor will give you? He or she will prescribe you a medicines. And what he will tell you? What to eat and how much you have to take a rest. Okay? And even doctors are giving vaccination against some diseases. And when you are very ill, when you are really very ill, where the doctor will advise us? Yes, doctor will advise us to go to hospital. Because in hospital, who are working? Yes, doctors and nurses are working and they are taking care of us. Okay? And even every city is having one or more hospitals, and even villages. Many villages are having dispensaries and or clinics to treat a sick people. But in cities, there are one or more hospitals. And in villages, what we are having? We are having dispensaries or clinics to treat the sick people. Okay, let's see next.
Where there are no dispensaries, the government sends mobile dispensaries. A mobile dispensary is a van with a doctor, nurse and some medicines. The van goes from village to village treating the sick. An animal doctor is called a veterinary doctor or a vet in short. This doctor treats sick and injured animals.
Yes, children. Suppose where there are no dispensaries, that time what our government are doing, they are sending the mobile dispensaries. A mobile dispensary is a van with a doctor. Mobile dispensary is a van with a doctor, nurses and some medicines. And where the van goes? From village to village. To whom? For what purpose? To treat the sick people. And even we are having a doctor who is taking care of us. In the same way, animals are also having a doctor when they are ill or when they are not feeling well. Then where we are taking those animals? Which doctor we are taking those animals? To the veterinary doctor. And that veterinary doctor we can say as, even short we can tell them as vet doctor. And this doctor treats sick and injured animals. Understood, children? What the doctor plays an important role in our lives? Because without doctor, our life may be very difficult. That's why doctor plays an important role in our lives. Next.
The most important duty of the police is to maintain law and order. They help to catch people who do not follow the law. They also help to protect our life and property. You must have seen a police post or a police station in your neighborhood. It is from here that the police work. Whenever we have a problem, we can call the police station for help. In big cities, mobile police vans patrol all the time. We can seek help from them. These vans also attend to accidents on the road. The police help to find people who have gone missing. At traffic crossings, you will find the traffic police on duty. These special policemen and policewomen control traffic on busy roads. They help the traffic to move smoothly so that there are no traffic jams or accidents. We must respect the traffic police and follow their instructions.
What the police do for us? Because it is an important duty of the police. What is the important duty of the police? To maintain law and order. And what they do? They help to catch people who do not follow the law. Suppose whenever you are going outside, okay, you can see so many vehicles are on the road, and suppose a person who is not follow the rules and who is not maintaining the law of traffic rules, what the policeman do? Yes, of course, he will catch the person and he will ask why you are not following the rules, okay, and he will give a punishment. Understood? That's why you have to take care that you are not supposed to break any rules. You have to maintain the rules and law, okay children? Understood? And even police, what help us? They also protect our life and property. You must have seen a police post or a police station in your neighborhood. As you can see, many times in each area police stations are there. And who are those? Those are our neighborhood. It is from her that police work. Where from the police work? From police station. Wherever we have any problems, whenever we are facing any problems, that time whom we are calling? Of course, we are calling to police station for help. And even in big cities, mobile police van patrol all the times. If even you can see in the big cities, mobile police vans patrol all the time. For what sake? We can seek help for them. These vans also attend to accident on road. Why these vans are there? To attend accident on the road and even help people to find who are missing. And at the traffic crossing, just now I told you what the traffic rules you have to follow. Yes, what a traffic policeman do? He follows a duty. The special policeman or police controls traffic on busy road. Yes, they help traffic to move smoothly so that there is no traffic jams or accident. Yeah, and that's why we must respect to the police, traffic police, because and even we have to follow the instruction of police, whatever the instruction are there of traffic rule, as you have known. So in from pre-primary, from nursery, you are learning about policemen, our helpers you are learning. Yes, these are our neighborhood and it plays an important role in our lives. Okay children, next we will talk about postal worker. Okay, now you have to turn the page. What you are going to do? You are going to turn the page. Now let's start.
The postal worker. We read in an earlier lesson that we can send and receive messages through the postal services. But how does it all happen? The main link between the post office and us is the postal worker. The postal worker collects letters from the post boxes and takes them to the local post office. Here, all the letters are sorted out according to their addresses. They are then sent to post offices in those places. The postal workers in these post offices deliver these letters. They also deliver parcels and money orders. In villages, there may be just one postal worker. Big towns and cities have many post offices with many postal workers. Each postal worker delivers in a fixed area. Heat, cold or rain, nothing stops the postal workers from doing their duty. So, the next time you see a postal worker, greet her or him with a smile.
What postal worker do? Even postal worker plays an important role in our lives, because we have already learned in the earlier lesson that how we can send and receive message through postal service. Now, what the postman do? The postman collects all the postal worker collects all the letters from the post office and takes them to the local post office, and they will sort out according to the address and pin code, and these letters are posted in the office in those places, and those postal worker, what they will do, they will deliver these letters to deliver letters, parcel or money orders at home delivery, home to home they are going and delivering those message those letters. In the same way, village may have just one postal worker. In big towns and city, there are having many postal workers. Yes, each postal worker deliver in fixed area. As you know, the postal worker are placed, means they are supposed to deliver in a fixed area, where in which area we are staying, that means the postal worker are delivering those letters in fixed area. Suppose now they are working, they are not taking care of theirs, for they are not taking their own care, because they plays an important role, because they are delivering those letters to us from door to door. They are not taking care of them. They are doing work in the heat also, cold also, even the rain is coming that time also, they are continuously working, and their works nothing stop from doing their duties. So next time whenever any postal worker comes and visit to your home, then that time what you are going to do? You are going to greet him or her with a smile. What you are going to do? You are going to greet them with a good smile. Understood, children? Who are the person who really help us in our day-to-day life, people in our lives? Those are teachers, doctors, police and postal worker. Now children, what you are going to do? We are going to see now some question answers, animation, presentation and interactive task. Okay, now I will ask you some questions. Okay, now what you can see in this question, name some people who play an important role in your life. Why are they so important to us? Now just now we have learned this lesson, who are the people who play really important, who really play an important role in your life, and who are the person so important to you? Give me the answer, children. Yes, our teachers, doctors, then policeman, postal worker, they are important. They are playing an important role in your life. And why they are important to us? Because teacher teaches you to read and write, and doctor helps when you are sick, when you are not feeling well, and policeman helps when you have lost something. Okay, even policeman find the missing person also, and postal worker, what he do? He delivers the message, he delivers the letters to us. That's why it plays an important role in our day-to-day life. Okay children, understood? Okay, next question. Now what we are going to do? We are going to solve fill in the blank. First one is what? September 5 is celebrated as dash. Give me the answer, children. What will be the answer? As teacher has taught you, what will be the correct answer? Why we are celebrating 5th September? Yes, we are celebrating 5th September as Teacher's Day. Correct. Very good. Next question. Number 2, our teachers teaches us to dash and dash. What our teachers teaches us in the school? Yes, give me the answer, children. Yes, of course. Read and write. Correct. Very good. Next question. A dash treat us when we are ill. Come on, children. When you are ill, where you will go? Yes, children, give me the answer. Yeah, yes, correct, doctor. Very good. Next question, number 4. Many villages have dash or dash to treat the sick. What many villages have dash or dash to treat sick people? What they are having? Yes, children, give me the answer. Yes, come on. Yes, correct, dispensaries or clinics. Very good. Clap for yourself. Very good. Come on, we will solve again. Next question. Who is he? He is a policeman. What he do? He maintains law and order. Next question, name the following. Number one, a person who looks after sick animal. Yes, come on, answer me. A person who looks after sick animal. Which doctor looks after sick animal? Yes, that doctor is known as what? Yes, that doctor is known as veterinary doctor or vet doctor. Okay, correct. Next question. Number two, a doctor and nurse who travel in a van from village to village treating the sick. Who are those? Yes, a doctor and nurse who travels in a van from village to village treating the sick people. What will be the correct answer, children? Yes, give me the correct answer. Yes, mobile dispensary. Next question. A policeman controlling traffic. Who is controlling traffic? Which policeman control the traffic? Yes, give me the answer. Yes, correct. Traffic policeman. That is traffic police. A policeman controls traffic is traffic police. Correct. Next question. Policeman patrolling the city. What will be the answer? Who is patrolling the city for what purpose? Yes, children. Correct. For mobile police patrolling the city. Understood? Okay. Next question. Let's see some presentation. Okay, children. What you can see in this picture? What are those all? Yes, correct. These are people in our life. Okay. What first is what? Who is she? Yes, she is a teacher. What she teaches us? To read and write. Who is he? He is a traffic policeman. What we have to maintain? Which rules we have to follow? Yes, traffic rule, because it is very necessary to us. If we don't follow traffic rules, what will happen? We can see many accidents. That's why we have to follow the traffic rules. Who is she? Yes, she is a doctor. What she help us? She help us to treat when we are sick. Who is he? Of course, he is a policeman. What he will do? He catches the robbers. Whenever you have lost anything from your home, who will help you? Yes, policeman. Who is he? Yes, postal worker. What he do? He delivers the message. He delivers the letters to us. When he comes to our home, what you are going to do? Yes, you are going to greet him or her with a beautiful smile. Okay. And who is he? Which doctor you can see? Yes, veterinary doctor. What he do? He take cares of animals when the animals are not well. Understood, children? Okay. Next. Teachers. What teachers are doing to us? When you come to school, what teachers teaches you? Yes, teachers give you a knowledge. She teaches you to read and write. Okay. Teachers are very important to us because they help us to read and write. They help us to gain knowledge and teach us the difference between right and wrong. We celebrate 5th September as Teachers' Day to show our respect and love for our teachers. What teachers is very important in our life? Why? Because she teaches us to read and write, and even she gave a knowledge and teach the difference between what is wrong and what is correct. And we celebrate Teachers' Day on which day? On 5th September. Why we are celebrating Teachers' Day? Because to show our respect and love for our teachers. Understood? Okay, next. Who are they? Yes, they are doctors. What doctor do? Let's see. A doctor is a person who treats us when we are sick and prescribes medicines. In rural areas, doctors and nurses move around from one village to another, treating the sick in mobile dispensary. As you know, when we are not well, we go to doctor. And suppose when we are really not well, that time doctor advises to go to hospital. In hospital, they treat us and they take care of us. When we are ill, even doctor prescribes us medicine. But in rural area, doctors and nurses move from one village to another to treat the sick people. Where from? Which van they are going? From mobile dispensary van. Okay? The things are provided in the mobile dispensary van. What are those? They are having medicines, doctors, nurses and oxygen cylinder. Okay, children? Next is who? The police. What police do for us? The police help to maintain law and order in the city. In big cities, police van patrol the city to keep a check on things. The traffic police help to maintain the traffic on busy roads. What did policeman do for us? He helps us to maintain the law and order. If we don't follow this law and order, what will happen? Suppose there is a traffic police and we are not maintaining their law in a busy road, what will happen? If they breaks the rule, they may occur with an accident. That's why we have to follow the traffic rules. And in big cities, police vans patrol the city to keep a check on things. Okay, children, understood? Let us learn about postal worker. As you know, who is delivering the letters to us? Of course, postal workers. The postal workers help us keep in touch with our families and friends. The postman and postwoman collect the letters and parcel from the post office. They then deliver the post to the correct addresses. What they do for us? They help us to keep in touch with our families and friends. Even they post and post, they collect the letters and parcel from the post office and then they deliver to us within a correct address. Because and whenever the postal worker, postal postman or postwoman visit our house, that time you are going to greet them with a beautiful smile. Okay? Understood? Who are those? Those are peoples in our life. Because if those peoples are not there in our life, because then what will happen? Our life will become so difficult. Yes, children? Understood? Who are those? Those are teachers, doctors, policemen and postal worker. Understood? Okay, next one. We'll see some questions. Okay? Now tell me, who are postal workers? What they do for us? Yes, children, give me the answer. Of course, postal workers delivers a letter in on a correct address. What they do for us? Let's see the answer. Postal workers are people who collect letters from the post office, from the post boxes and take them to the local post office. They also deliver letters, parcels, telegrams and money orders. What the postal worker do? Postal workers are people who collect letters from the post boxes and take them to the local post office. Yes, and even also they deliver letter, parcel, telegrams and money order. Understood, children? Okay. Okay, children, now we are going to see some animation.
The unsung heroes. There are some people in our lives who help us without us noticing them too often. We all know about the doctors who treat people and who bring them back to health. But very few people know about the doctors who treat animals. These doctors are called veterinary doctors or vets. We also forget to thank the postal workers
who help us stay connected to our near and dear ones. Whether it is sunshine or rain, the postal workers always deliver our letters, parcels and telegrams. We should be thankful that these people are part of our lives. Can you name some more people without whose help our lives would be very difficult?
Okay, children, understood? Who are helping us? Now, next we will see about the interactive task, okay? What are you going to do in this interactive task? You are going to identify the jobs these people do using the given clues, okay? We have got some clues. With the help of clues, we are going to find out the answer. Drag and drop the name of the job into the given blank. What you are going to do? We are going to drag those correct answer in the box, in the given blank column. Okay, children, let's start with the first question. This job is not easy, but at least you have holidays in the summer like the students do. Tell me, the job is not easy, but they are also have holiday in summer like students do. Who will he or she? Yes, come on, give me the answer, children. Vet, police officer, doctor, dentist, teacher or firefighter? Come on, give me the answer. Yes, correct, teacher. Very good, children. Now we'll see the second one. In this job, if someone breaks the law, what the question is? In this job, if someone breaks the law, you can arrest him or her. Who will do this thing? If we are breaking the law, the person who will arrest him or her, who is he or she? Vet, police officer, doctor, dentist or firefighter? Yes, correct, children. Very good. Police officer. Very good. Number three, when people get sick, you will help them feel better. What the question? I will repeat again. When people get sick, you help them feel better. Who will help us to feel better? Come on, tell me. Vet, doctor, dentist or firefighter? Yes, correct. Very good, children. Doctor. Number four, you make sure people have healthy teeth. Where you will go? To make sure people have healthy teeth, who will do this thing? Vet doctor or dentist or firefighter? Come on, children, give me the answer. What will be the correct answer? Yes, correct, dentist. Very good. You take care of the health of animals. As I taught you in the lesson, who is taking care of animals? Which doctor is taking care of animals? Come on, answer me. Firefighter or vet? Come on, give me the answer. Yes, correct, vet doctor. Next question. This is dangerous job. What? This is a dangerous job. Since you are putting out fires all the time. When there are fires, who will putting out of the fires all the time? Who is doing this job? And this job is really dangerous. Who is doing this job? Yes, correct, firefighter. Now let's see the answer. Whatever we have solved is correct or wrong. Okay, children. Now I am going to press on done option.
Well done.
What they are saying? Well done. Very good, children. Clap for yourself. Very good. Okay. Now, what, children? What are you going to do? Already we have done with this lesson. In this lesson, what you have learned? Teachers teaches us to read, write and do many things. Number two, doctors look after our health. Number 3, the police protect our life and property. Number 4, postal workers delivers letters, postcard and money order. Okay children, understood? What we have done today? Okay children, today we have read the lesson with the help of audio. Okay, again we have solved some question answers and we have seen some animation, presentation and we have done some interactive task. In the next session, what we are going to do? We are going to see some textbook exercise and we are going to see some enrichment activity. Till that time, what you are going to do? I will give you the homework. You are going to open your Canopy textbook. And which Canopy textbook you are going to open? Term 2 Canopy textbook. And you are going to open page number 14, lesson number 3, Peoples in Our Lives. What you are going to do? You are going to read this lesson, complete lesson. Once again, you are going to read this lesson. And already you have underlined the hard words or difficult words. And those hard words and difficult words, you are going to learn again. Okay, children? When there will be a Google Meet, I will ask you to read this lesson. Okay? Understood? Till that time, what we will do? We will see in the next session, textbook exercise and enrichment activity. Till that time, bye bye. See you. Take care. Thank you.